Well, this is Braden Thornberry taking on the pros in the North Mississippi Golf Classic in Oxford. Golfers from all over the world came to compete in the PGA Tour event. Thornberry would finish the day 3 over. Fulton's Chad Ramey would finish even, shooting par at 72. Connor Godsey and Sebastian Munoz lead the way after day one, shooting 5 under. 156 golfers came to compete for a $550,000 purse.